dance is called No Strings Attached. It's a 32 counts, two war, intermediate Tibetan cha cha dance. Starting with your right foot. Section one. Raise it from left. Walk forward, right, left, right. Step, lock, step. Step for right, half turn left, hip way back on right, left, coaster cross. You're now facing six. Section two, hold right, flick, wheel, cross side behind, hold forward count, ball crossed, left, scissors cross. You're now facing seven foot. Section three, hold to left, stepping back on right, facing 4:30. Half to left, stepping for left, facing 10:30. Step, lock, step, right foot, step, lock, step. Still facing 10:30, hold for one count. Ball, pull to right for right foot. Step on ball left, pull to right for right foot. Facing 1:30, hold for one count. Ball, 1/8 right turn for right foot, sweeping left. Ball, 1/8 right, three. Facing three. Section four, left foot, cross side. Left sailor, behind side, side. Right foot, cross side. Hold to right turn into coaster. And when you step forward, is the first step of the mid wall. Let's count. One, two, three, four, and five. Six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, and five. Hold six and seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, and five, four, six, and seven, four, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one is the next wall. This, we start in this dance on wall four. After 16 counts, it's a step change. I'm facing 12 now. Wall 4 starts.